Hey guys, and welcome back to welcome back to Inscryption. So with this, what I have to do, I'm gonna get a lot of these puzzles over and done with. So it didn't tell me like the solution to this. It was just telling me I had to do this. Oh, hey, Jesus Christ. Hey.
Curious.
All right. No. All right. And I can't move this one. And that doesn't help me. Okay. So it's clearly this. Oh, there we go! Ha ha!
I thought I had all the totem heads together. My thanks, the woodcarver will offer this now.
Squirrel! Snuff that out. Oh.
I do relish snuffing out your excess candles before a boss. Before, perhaps you will now enjoy it as much as I do.
I'm gonna be honest, I did not think I would do that. That would not... Give me that tooth. Alright, I don't know how this would ever, like, be insinuated, but you have to be left with the board like this. And you get something behind here. This, I still have no fucking clue. I sure as hope I didn't fuck myself over with, sacrifice the squirrel with, didn't screw myself with, losing the stink bug. Hee. Yeah. And then I'm gonna place that there. I'm gonna play this. A thing that really helped me, like, figure this game out, kind of. It works a lot like magic. I'll just grab a squirrel card. Okay. Blood cost. One, three. I'll go for bones. Ooh, alpha. Okay. Plus two health.
The warm light of a campfire was a welcome sight, though the 10 hungry eyes around it dampened the greeting.
Warm a creature by the fire? Enhance its health?
Said one.
Yes. Nope. Yeah.
Surely your creature could become more powerful, but you would need to risk another moment by the fire. Push your luck or pull away.
Push luck and then pull away.
Luck was on your side, perhaps one more moment. But you sensed the risk was now even greater. Push your luck or run away.
Run away.
The survivors were right about the flames. They enhanced the creature's health. Spotting a few of the survivors drooling, you made a hasty retreat with your wolf.
I'll do this side again. What's he playing? Wolf Cub? Alright. Sacrifice the squirrel! Yeah. And then wolf. Alright. Yeah. Oh shit. Alright. Yep. Place that there. Could I sacrifice this? Ah! Alright. Give me the squirrel. And then that's... Okay. Are you fucking kidding me?! Oh, I have one more life. Okay, thank God.
It's painful to see.
Yes, yes it is. One, two, or I'm gonna go with I'm gonna go with one ringworm. Okay. That's something I could sacrifice.
Ooh. A group of starving survivors stood around a dying campfire.
There's room for a creature around the fire!
One said.
The wolf had such power!
Stood another. One of the survivors said nothing at all, but could not stop licking their lips.
Nope. You, since you're the lowest.
Keep your head there,
said one survivor. The creature could become more powerful. But the survivors looked hungrier by the second.
Pulling away. Because fuck that. Alright, prospector. I don't give a rat fuck. Just fucking let's go. This is new.
You passed a massive empty bowl surrounded by heaps of undefiable giblets and scandalins. It seemed the bowl was designed for a dog. But what earthly hound would require a meal of that size?
Where's that hound of mine?
That was foolish. I should have. Alright. Well, whatever. Because he'll attack first. Yeah. That, get the mule out of the way. I can take four hits, I think. No, I can't. Ah, fuck you. Fiddle fuck. You know, this game is not supposed... This game is supposed to be fun. I'm not really enjoying it. I might just start playing it off camera to...
Your death card beautiful, though I could use some detail.
Oh, yeah. I might just start using, like, I might just start playing this off camera. Alright, who the fuck is it? Who is this gonna be? It could be Raven. Since, like, flying and, like, yeah. Alright, I don't know. One last thing to do. Alright. Does that mean I lost my caged wolf? God fucking damn it. Woo! I did not lose the stink bug. Sweetness. Oh, thank God. Okay. I'll go to the fire afterwards. Ooh, I'm gonna have the magpie, please. That magpie seems real good. Plus one attack. Yeah.
Do what you must, please. No.
Oh, I have a lot of one attacking creatures. Oh, fuck. All right. You considered leaving the creature by far in a moment. This would be risky. I'm gonna push one. Fine, fuck you. I guess I won't just... Fuck you, I guess. So that's where I got the bones. Alright, fine.
That caged wolf.
Yeah?
He hit that for a reason. The card seems useless, but... I think there's more to it.
No, fuck. Well. Well, I fucking didn't look to see that there was a Spiro. Fuck it. Yeah, give me this caged wolf.
Shiny.
Shall we?
Come on, break the cage! Thank you. That's not going to be worth it because I don't have anything to sacrifice. So I'm going to go over here and get items.
Me belts are the finest. Take one. I didn't need more teeth for that. Much appreciated.
Some bone tokens for a rainy night. Yep. Give me these. I guess I should be paying attention to the survivors. Ow. I'm gonna try to break this caged wolf open. Cause I, like, desperately need to do that. It's gonna move. It doesn't fucking matter. Stink bug.
A wolf in a cage. But how to break it? Masterful.
And that's dead.
That stings!
Yeah. Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh. Ah! You bastard!
I'll surrender.
No. You shall do no such thing. I have a plan.
Yeah, give me the rabbit pelt. Rabbit pelt don't do nothing.
Ha ha!
Yes.
Yes! Fuck yeah!
Alright, there we go.
What was that?
Alright. There we go. Alright, before I do that...
Whoa! What the fuck was that? What was right here? There was something right... What the fuck?
You finally pried my special dagger from the paws of that squirrel, though you may wish you hadn't.
There was something right there.
You can't use that right now.
Alright. I'm trying to find what that knife does. Skin a knife to use. You may skin one of your adversary's cards. It's destroyed. And you draw a pelt card. It's not what it is. Builder in a bottle. Squirrel on a bottle. Special dagger to the user. You will place a weight on the scale. The pain is temporary. Oh.
Show me, squish pelts. Hair pelts.
I'll take this, please.
You have my gratitude.
Yeah, I'll just go over here.
The bones of an ancient woman creaked and groaned as she approached. With gently shaking hands, she placed her offerings before you.
Yep.
The old woman collected her pieces and shuffled into the darkness.
You good? Uncle. All right. Stinkbug, are you okay? Okay, so that's not how it works. I thought it did. Okay, whatever. Oh, I didn't look. Ah, fuck it. It'll be fine. Okay, draw that. Place. Sacrifice. Place that there.
Cracking!
I'm learning. You're dead. Ow. Heyo, there we go. And the prospector again. Well, at least I this time it was better. Ooh. Oh. I think I don't know how this works though.
The decrepit woodcarver appeared before you. She moved with a certain vigor and her ground terribly aged.
But I like my undying squirrels. Oh, okay, so I just have to make a choice and, like, keep it.
You hunch down to play.
So I have that. Alright. Oh, right, fuck. Okay.
Ooh!
That smoke. It is great indeed.
Yep.
Got any gold in that stove? Let me crack it open and take a look.
If I do this right... No, I did this wrong. Fuck. Well, nothing lost. Okay, you look very different. Yeah, let's just... get all my stuff. Just get all the stuff. One more turn. Two more turns, actually. Can I organize my hand, please? So, like, all the squirrels is basically on just on one side. There we go. Alright, give me them cards. Squirrel, cat. Ooh, cat! Raven, corpse maggots.
Dagnabbit!
I just have a ton of squirrels. I have the squirrel I have the squirrel army! I'm surprised Markiplier didn't make that joke. I'm the king of squirrels! It's in the description videos. Maybe it did. I don't know. I haven't.
There's gold in them cards!
Yep. Yep. Oh, hey, wait a minute. Alright, thank you. Didn't.
Gold! I've struck gold!
Alright. Attack! It will amount to nothing!
Get him!
Hey, thank you. I have a giant fucking hand. Black goat, not doing that one. Wolf. Squirrel, squirrel. Squirrel, squirrel. Cat, not doing that one. Raven. Squirrel, squirrel, squirrel. Alright. Need more spots open. I saw that, like, twice, that, like, lightning yellow war thing.
The battle has taken a toll on you. Your supply of new creatures was exhausted. Starvation will be.
Starvation? What the fuck is starvation? Repulsive. If a creature would not attack a card bearing the sigil, it does not. What the fuck, Toony Rooney Hootie? Where's that Raven? Raven. And then yeah, just play squirrel. Oh, fucking criminy Christ. Oh, hey, but never mind. I won.
Need a light?
Yes, please. Your reward.
largely unimpressive specimen. This level of brutish strength requires no explanation.
Ooh, I want my amalgam. But I'll go with the strange larva. Because I think... Freeze, yes. Into the wetlands. Let me think. Wetlands! Alright, we're here. I'm gonna fucking... Spiro, ooh, River Aura, ooh, Mantis.
Awful, but...
Give me a pack rat!
A pack rat, always useful.
When a card bearing this sigil is played, you will receive a random item as long as your pack is not full. Salutations! Alright, that's... I'm not gonna fucking sacrifice the black goat.
Mothman, there's no need to feel down, I said Mothman.
The mug tugged hard at your feet,
forcing you to slow your pace. A rank odor caused your stomach to churn and your eyes to water. It was the rotting fish that hung from the branches around you. A huge man approached. Go fish!
Yep. Like a wolf. Okay. Bada bam instantly. Place that there. Sacrifice that. Get that back. Place that there. But then I would have too much. Oh wait, no. But well. Hello. Get you, because
the angler, mind his hook, play a squirrel, or something when he aims, that will protect your best cards.
Thank you, that is actually good advice.
Cracking!
Okay, so that's 1, 2, 3. Kingfisher does nothing.
Steel fish, hard shoes.
Okay. Do that.
Fresher fish, easy choice. Easy choose.
Then do that. Because that will do nothing. Bada bing, bada boom. Reset everything.
Go fish.
Oh, fuck. Right. Pack rat. Yeah. One. Oh, right, shit!
Go fish.
Ha! Ha! Ah! Ooh, yes. Sacrifice that. No, don't put it there. Yeah. Yep. That was the right play. And then just keep putting squirrels there. Get. Oh. Okay. Squirrel. Oh, where the fuck would be? It would be nowhere. So Hulk is not the play for this. And okay, so I would just I got this! Don't you worry, folks, I got this! Let's fucking go! Oh my god! My brain is immaculate!
Your lives are restored. Choose carefully.
Oh my god, okay, that felt way easier. I did not mean to do this.
Poor abandoned child. It does not die when sacrificed, but do you have the heart to try?
Oop, amalgam. Urayeli. I'll go for the amalgam again. Woo! I beat the boss!
You're considered one of the angler's catches as a meal, but the rank order deterred you. Dinner would have to wait.
Ah, fuck yeah, let's go.
Oh yes, I know.
Ooh.
A frigid gust of wind bellowed, unwelcomed, into your lungs. The beauty of the falling snow failed to distract you from the chill in your bones. You have ascended to the snow line.
Well, I'm gonna get up for a second. Okay, I don't think I need to desperately do that. I'm gonna have to watch to know what the fuck to do here and what, like, I can do here. So, because I don't know what the hell. Let's go for a little bit longer. I'm feeling good about myself.
The monstrous grizzly, a form speaks enough for its efficiency.
Skink and a raven. I'm gonna go for the skink. Really just build up my deck. Yep, give me that pack rat. Give me that pack rat. I'll go for the... Oh, wait, no. I'll have to look to know what I'm doing again. Ugh. Ow. That's right, because you're also a squirrel! All right. What you got coming in? Turkey vulture and mole. Yeah, let's just put you here. Yeah. Oh, Hulk can just one-shot. Fucking perfect! Okay. So, it would be best to do this and not that. Got it. Okay. The Trial of Power, the three drawn cards must have at least four attack power to combine to pass. Trial of Health must have six. All right. Six health. Two of the three drawn cards must be kin to pass. I'm going to go with power this time. One. Oh. Oh, well. Oh, well. Oh, well. Ooh. Let's just go for here. Oh, I can buy a bunch of shit now, can't I? Just this. I love this, so it's this. Just give me Hulk again. Or a bullfrog. I'll be fine with a bullfrog. Bullfrog, bullfrog. No, fuck it! Whoops! Ooh. Okay. Put that there. Put that there. Oh, I guess it's just cards overlapping. That's weird. Put that there. Put that there. There. Okay. Ha! Two from the raid. Okay. I have one health. All right.
Pity.
Shut the fuck up. Get a bunch of stuff. Get a bunch of pelts. First one's free! Oh, that doesn't even...
You'll need more teeth than that. Whew, much appreciated.
Da, da, da. All full, but yeah. Just give me a pack rat. Give me the pack rat. Always useful. Yes, it is. All right. And then this one's gonna be a thingy. Ooh, birds attack all directions. Got it! Oh, that is mighty stacked. Okay, don't fuck up.
A lucky draw.
Sacrifice. Place. Yes. Okay. Squirrel. Squirrel. Sacrifice. Sacrifice. Put the pack rat down. Put the stink bug down.
Shall we?
I mean, it's better than nothing. Oh, wait, fuck. Oh, fuck! No! 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 I made so far! Regrets were made! I know, it is a shame! No! No! Alright, well, I'm happy about that, at least. That was just me fucking up. Yep. The cost of free from the golden pelt. Ooh. Moose buck. I'm just thinking about that health. Let's do the magpie. And this one shall be Bat. Batman. Batman. Yep, my picture. Visage. Ooh. Can I click on this? Nope. Well. Yep. What are you gonna tell me this time what I have to do? I should have done that. No, did I lose my thing? Your predecessor fell to a mere totem. Are you prepared to do better? Ooh. A gift from the angler. You see, he was defeated recently and wishes to redeem himself. It would be unfortunate if you were to fall to the prospector before he was given that chance. This hook is powerful. You may steal one of my cards with it. You will not find any others along the path. Use it wisely. Your pitiful deck. Alright, I'll take a wolf cub. Alright, I have the stoat back, at least. Plus 2 health.
Do what you must. Stop this.
Um One more time. Nope! Fuck! Alright. I can never get it. Alright, fine. Fine! After this battle and we get another card, I'm gonna call it. Oh, damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it! Keep me alive. I'll try! I was doing so well, and then I fucked up. Doing so well, and then I screwed it all up.
Ooh!
Tyrannical deep white, it's the master of the deep.
Magpie. I enjoyed that magpie. Plus one power. Group of serving diet stood around a campfire. Room for a creature around the fire. One said it was its warmth. Nothing but could not stop licking their lips. Please, no. I mean, and I'm not gonna. Yeah, no. That. I'm not losing both my stink bug and my stoat. I should think about. Yep. Bad play. What do you mean bad play? It's a good play. Okay. Get the car, get the totem, and then I'm gonna call it.
The Nosfawn, it quickly grows up into an elk.
Hey, I have my squirrel thingy. All right. All right. Well, that's fair enough. Alright, so I'm gonna end it here. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys liked it, please leave a like, subscribe, ring the bell for notifications. Man, I keep being a fool of myself, and I keep, like, being my own worst problem with this game. I fucking love this game. I hate it, but I love it. I like it. I just... God, my God. This is not the only inscription video that I've done. I have played other inscription videos. So, fucking what was I gonna, if you want to check out the other inscription videos, but, Jesus Christ, my brain's not on. Thank you guys so much for watching this. If you guys liked it, leave a like, subscribe, ring the bell for notifications. It helps me become a big YouTuber star, man. This is not my first inscription video. I have done other inscription videos. Some other Let's Plays that I have done on this channel are... Steven Universe Save the Light, League of Legends, Bendy and the Ink Machine. I should tape that. Bendy and the Ink Machine, Totally Accurate Battle Simulator, and I have started a video on Before Your Eyes. Some finished playthroughs and one-offs that I have done are Doki Doki Literature Club, Plants vs. Zombies, Please Don't Touch Anything, Soviet Jump Game, and Oxygen Not Included. So with that, I will see you guys in the next issue. See you!